feels really good. We've gone for 5 hours now.
So an event like this is an opportunity for them to network.
By the middle of this century, we're going to have to produce at least 50% more food.
So I asked Linda if she could find out how many children were at the hospice. And there's 25. So I've got a knit and knit and knit.
I think people should think more about saying yes.